अनुष्का, आपसे सवाल है कि जब पहली बार आप शाहरुख से मिली थी, तो फर्स्ट आपका जब मतलब अनुष्का मेट शाहरुख, तो क्या एक्सपीरियंस रहा था?
ऑब्वियसली क्योंकि वो मेरी पहली फिल्म थी और मैं उनको अपनी शूटिंग, जो मेरी पिक्चर की जो शूटिंग थी उसके पहले दिन पे मैं उनको मिली थी और सेट पे ही मिली थी. सो आई नेवर मेट हिम बिफोर एंड ऑब्वियसली आई न्यू हिम एज द सुपरस्टार शाहरुख खान एंड नाउ आई एम गोना बी यू नो डूइंग अ फिल्म विद हिम एंड अ रोमांटिक फिल्म एट दैट. सो आई वॉज वेरी नर्वस, ऑब्वियसली आई वॉज नर्वस एंड मेरी पहली फिल्म थी और बहुत कुछ यू नो चल रहा था दिमाग में. एंड आई मेट हिम एंड एक्चुअली ही वॉज जस्ट वेरी वेरी नाइस एंड ही कंग्रेचुलेटेड मी फॉर यू नो डूइंग द फिल्म. एंड उसके बाद ही वॉज जस्ट रियली चिल्ड आउट एंड आई फेल्ट वेरी कम्फर्टेबल इन हिज प्रेजेंस. ही वॉज नॉट इंटिमिडेटिंग, विच आई थिंक आई रियलाइज मच लेटर वॉट अ ह्यूज सपोर्ट ही हैड बिन यू नो इन माई फर्स्ट फिल्म, बिकॉज ही रियली डिड मेक एवरीथिंग वेरी इजी फॉर मी एज अ न्यू कमर विदाउट मेकिंग इट ऑब्वियस. यू नो जताए बिना ही वॉज यू नो मेकिंग थिंग्स ईजी फॉर मी एंड आई थॉट दैट वॉज वेरी वेरी नाइस ऑफ हिम. एंड टिल डेट whenever I have worked with the actors who are perhaps you know doing their first film or and even in an ad when you work with somebody, I always want to pay back and you know be as helpful as I possibly can because of the way Shahrukh was to me, you know. So I feel like I find the need to do that because I know what a huge help it was for me. And yeah, so it's always beautiful and I'm always grateful whenever I'm working with him. And yeah, I mean, Imtiaz, you know, would also tell you that even now, like even if his, you know, he's had this knee issue and injury and it'll be hurting. And if Imtiaz will say something, sir, main ye soch raha tha, so he'll just suddenly spring up and be like, haan, hum aise karte hai, aise karte hai. I think even I can't think of showing that kind of, you know, that kind of enthusiasm the way he continues to do. So you have to respect somebody at that level, at that stature to have that kind of commitment for every day, you know, on shoot. It's commendable.
Hi, Anushka. Anushka, to your right.
If you can stand, it will be very easy for all of us.
Yes, okay. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Priyanka here.
Hi.
Anushka, before Imtiaz, you work with, you know, Yash Chopra and Aditya Chopra in two different romantic films. And both of them have different ideas of romance. How was it to work under Imtiaz's setup of romance with Shahrukh? How different was it?
I mean, you know, yes, I have had the good fortune of working with Yash ji and having done a film with him and Adi, you know, with Shahrukh itself. So I'm very grateful for that opportunity. I think for me, what makes Imtiaz so special and his love stories and his characters so memorable is that, you know, when you watch his films, you feel ki you're watching his movies and then you see moments in the film or you see how certain things are panning out and you feel like, yaar, aisa hota hai. You know, in love, these things happen, but ye kabhi humne filmon mein dekha nahi hota hai. But we see it fresh, new, something which is very relevant, which happens in a relationship, but we don't see that on screen. And we see that in Imtiaz's film. So, jo wo bariki se wo samajhte hai na, love ko, this relationship between man and woman, I think which is something that is unparalleled, his understanding of it. And you can relate to it when you watch films. And that's why I think you feel so, matlab, dil se you feel for his kahanis, at least I do. So I think that's what makes him special.
Hi Anushka.
Hello.
Hi Anushka, aapke samne.
What will you give? Show me how much money you have. We will not be able to.
Anushka, aapke samne.
Literally 20 rupees. I'm not exaggerating. That also for auto, because you know, because you.
I'll give you an. I'll write a check.
Thanks.
I'll write a check.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Hi Anushka.
Blank dena.
Anushka, aapke samne. अनुष्का, क्या कोई बॉलीवुड का ऐसा एक्टर है जिसकी हरकतें देख के आपको लगा हो कि कितनी चीप हरकतें हैं, जिनके साथ आपने काम किया हो या आपने मन में सोचा हो इन अ फनी वे?
मेरे ऐसे बहुत एक्सपीरियंसेस हुए हैं बॉलीवुड के कई सारे एक्टर्स, मुझे बहुत चीप लगते हैं.
तो सर, आप नाम बताना चाहेंगे?
जरूर, सबका नाम बताऊं? SMS करूं आपको बाद में? आप नंबर दे दो मुझे अपना.
अनुष्का, आपका आंसर?
नहीं यार, I was just joking because we can't take this question very seriously. You don't.
Imtiaz, hi Imtiaz, to your right.
खड़ा हो जाना.
Hi hi. So during Tamasha, you had said you don't know what love is. and people are now talking about your style of romance and love. So isn't it kind of ironical that most of your films have a very deeper sense of love, but you say that you don't know what love is?
Anushka's ke saath
rehte hain. Why Shahrukh smiling? Let's ask him that.
Sir, any particular reason for your smile?
Because I finally joined back. Na kafi der se cut off tha, to mujhe pata nahi tha aap dono kya baatein kar rahe. So I came back with a smile.
So we were talking about various things, about who is cheap in this industry. Any hero who is cheap, Anushka was asked. No, she didn't take
your name.
She didn't take your name. Acha, I don't think he can hear us properly. Sir, can you hear us?
No, I can't hear. It's fine.
Hi Anushka.
Hi, you were talking about, I was asking about you, your style of romance, and you say you don't know what love is.
आपने कैफी आजमी का नाम सुना है?
Yes.
उन्होंने एक लिखा था बहुत पहले कि जो कही गई ना मुझसे वो जमाना कह रहा है कि फसाना बन गई है मेरी बात चलते चलते. तो अनुष्का के साथ रह के मैं भी थोड़ा फिलोसॉफिकल और पोएटिक होता जा रहा हूँ. बट मुझे अब भी मेरा जवाब वही होगा कि मुझे एक्चुअली नहीं पता है ना, मैं ढूंढ रहा हूँ. बट यू डोंट नो व्हाई यू डू द थिंग्स दैट यू डू.
एंड द सेकंड क्वेश्चन इज अबाउट द टाइटल ऑफ द फिल्म. मेनी पीपल हैव नॉट लाइक द टाइटल ऑफ द फिल्म एंड
ब्लेम रणबीर कपूर. हाँ, मैंने वो
We are going to start a website so that people can just blame Ranbir Kapoor for this. We will shortly publish that website ka address, and everybody can just come and put their complaints about the title if at all.
He thinks he is very smart. He is not on social media, so no one can criticize him. We'll make a site for him, and you can complain. Okay.
Hi Anushka.
Hi Anushka. So your Gujarati accent is pretty amazing and bang on.
Thank you.
So how did you prepare for it? What were your reference points?
Actually, I had a diction coach to teach me how to speak. So, Imtiaz sir had introduced me to a diction coach, Dimple, who. So basically, phonetically, how how it would sound, you just write it exactly like that, and then you learn the lines in that fashion. And after some time of and Imtiaz used, like, we would sit and go through the scenes, working on the accent. Even Imtiaz's understanding of this diction is actually strangely good. I don't know how, but yeah, it is. And then we would just practice that. Ek baar wo zehen mein aa jata hai, so then when you normally also you're talking, you're able to bring that in. So it was just some effort on my and Dimple and Sir's behalf.
Hi Anushka. Recently, Shah Rukh said in an interview that while you were shooting Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, you paid him a compliment. You said that, he's a very good human being, but you never said he's a very good actor. So now, have you paid him that compliment finally?
मतलब 9 साल हो गए इस बात को, अभी तक हम लोग क्यों डिस्कस कर रहे हैं? Like 9 years it's been.
But I want to know.
Yeah, of course you would want to know. See, what I told him was, what I meant, since I'm so philosophical, what I meant was that being a good actor, being good at your job and all is like something that, you have, it's a given, na? I mean, he's Shah Rukh Khan. You can't say, who am I to comment on him and how he is as an actor, but I did tell him that the way he was with me throughout the film and how he made me feel so important and not, I didn't feel intimidated by him at all. And I did understand, of course, at that moment, I was in the time that I was shooting for the film, I was extremely grateful for it. But even, in the years that have gone by, I've come to appreciate that more and more, like I told you earlier. And that is what I meant by he's a good person. Because I think above all, of course, we all have to be very good at what we do, but it's also very important to be a good person above everything else. And that's my belief, a very strong belief. And I think that's what I complimented him for, because for me, that is most important as a person.
Hi, Anushka. Sonika here. Actually, I want to ask you, ये movie जो है Harry और Sejal की मुलाकात के ऊपर है.
Are you also Guju?
No.
The Guju fever is catching on.
No, no. तो Harry and Sejal की मुलाकात के ऊपर है. तो अनुष्का के लाइफ में कोई ऐसी मुलाकात जो you remember still, like अनुष्का met someone, like ऐसी कोई मुलाकात के बारे
में? मतलब बड़ा original सा question है आपका, वैसे तो मानना पड़ेगा. मतलब it's just came out of nowhere and so original. Of course, when I met Imtiaz, it was a great moment when I met Imtiaz, and I felt so good when Alok impersonated Mohit Chauhan. such amazing meetings you keep having with people all around. Yeah, I've had many moments. Imtiaz, when I met Imtiaz. He was just there.